I am Sonali. In this session, I will show you how to conduct online classes with Google Classroom. Let's see how to start with this. Before starting this, please subscribe to my channel for more videos. To open the Google Classroom, click on your drive, click on this, more apps. First, we will use the calendar. Click on this calendar to schedule the meeting. I am going to schedule the meeting on the same date. This. Click on create. Then add your title. You can give the timing for the meeting. I am using this timing now. Current system timing is 1:25. I am using this 1:30 PM. You can invite the guest by using this link. You can paste the email address here, or you can copy the link of this meeting directly. Here, add Google Meet video conferencing. Okay, I am using this Google Meet app of G Suite. You can write the location. You can write the location here. You can write the description of the meeting. Click on the save to save this. Click here. You can copy this link. Okay, copy this link. It is important to copy link because we are giving this link to the student by using the, you can use the Google Classroom or you can use the WhatsApp group. Click on this, save. Now go to your Google Classroom app. Click on Google Classroom. Here is number of classes. I am scheduling the meeting with my class, Training Meet Senior College. This is my class. I am clicking on this. This is teacher's view. Okay, click here and you can schedule the meeting here. Do the link of this meeting. Okay, you can directly paste this link on the WhatsApp group also. I am posting this. Okay, this is the teacher's view. So this is assigned to the different students. I am minimizing this. This is student account. I have switched to the other account. Okay, student got this message for the link. See here in people section, teacher is this. Okay, classwork is and stream is this. Okay, this is student view. Okay, I am minimizing again. This student can click on this to join this meeting. Student clicking on this, so okay, this is your student view. I am minimizing this. I am using the teacher's view again. This is teacher account. Teacher has scheduled this meeting. Okay, go to again calendar, click on this your meeting, then click on join with Google Meet. When you are using Google Meet, click on this join now. If you have the student had not installed this, then it asked to install this. For this Google Meet, you require the permission of camera and microphone also. Here, number of students who is participated, the participant count is here. You can send the message to the student. You can send it. Okay. When you are clicking here, you can click. Suppose you don't want the camera, then you can click on this. You can use the present now option also. Present now means suppose you are explaining with in meeting, you are explaining one presentation, then click on this. Click on a window. You can share the your entire screen also, window also, or Chrome tab also. I am using this window to present the student information about one topic. Okay, this is my presentation. I am going to explain this student this topics about the best programming language. You can use these slides. Again, I am clicking on this stop sharing. To stop sharing, when you are clicking on this stop sharing, you are automatically on this window. Okay, I am closing. You can end the call by using this. You can see these are the suppose you are participant. You can off. You can mute the microphones of other also. You have rights to mute the microphone. Okay. In this way, you can use the Google Meet for the student. You can take the online classes. You can arrange the meeting with the colleagues. You can arrange the meeting with the staff, and you can take the webinars by using this app. Thank you. If you like my video, please subscribe to my channel. Thank you. Thank you very much.